he is hurting for certain here. But Guerrero's got a chance now to retain his title.